Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in. Today we're going to make a casserole dish carrier out of some rough cut wood and some scraps I had laying around. Every time of year around the holidays here, when we're going to family's houses and parties and things like that, we're always trying to find cardboard boxes that we have laying around so we can, you know, pack them with towels to keep our casserole dishes warm and to carry them in, you know, into the car and into other people's houses. So my wife said, could you build me something that makes it easier to, you know, carry our casserole dishes around? And I figured I'd give it a shot. I'm just gonna do it on the fly. I haven't done this before, so we'll see how it turns out. So let's get going. right, and there we have it. We have our casserole dish carrier. Since I was winging it, I had to change my plan up a few times, figured out some things that weren't going to work, but I ended up with something that I think is going to work just fine. Turned out pretty nice. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them below. And with that, we'll see you next time.